Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Shireen. So in today's video, I'll be telling you about which tape to use to cover the side of your piece and how to tape your piece when working with resin. I've got two tapes over here. So first, let me tell you, I get many questions asking which tape to use and which is the best one. So many tell that the Gorilla tape or the painter's tape, which are quite expensive as per me and as per the beginners, I would say, because I usually make videos for the beginners and to help them out. To everybody, I want to tell you that make sure that whatever tape you use, make sure the resin does not stick on your tape. So to test it, pour some drops of resin on the tape and next day just take off the drips of the resin. If it comes off easily, that means it is not sticking on your tape and it is perfect for your piece to tape. And the second most important thing which you need to remember is that whatever tape you're using should be very sticky so that it can be stuck nicely on your piece and it doesn't allow the resin to go between your tape and the piece, which might ruin your entire panel, whatever you're working on. So I'll be working on this panel. It is wood and I will be putting this tape. I got this from a local market and it works absolutely fine with me, so I'm using this tape from the start, I think. Yes, sometimes I even use this transparent tape on my smaller pieces and it works great for me. I have never had any issues. So to tape it, I would tape the sides. The piece is big so it'll be difficult to shoot, but I'll try. Okay, I will first cut it. Just follow the line. And just tape it down. And press the tape nicely with any stick you have. Like this. Okay. In the same way, I'll cover all the four sides of this piece. Oh God, so difficult to show it on the camera. So yeah, so this side is done. Now other three sides are left. So I'll do it off camera and the back, as you can see. So I just want to cover this much portion of the back side. If you want it more, then you can take separate tape and just stick it. Alright. I hope this video has helped you with your questions that which tape you to use and how to tape the sides of your piece. If you have any other query, just let me know in the comment section below. I will answer it and I will make videos also for such frequently asked questions, because many people come and ask me, so I tend to make a video so that everybody can be helpful with my videos. Till then, take care of yourself, be safe, bye bye.